Sometimes, when I explain difficult concepts or ideas, I use gestures and movements to help students understand better. I may shake my hands to emphasize a point or to show the difference between two things. It helps me to engage with the students and make the lesson more interesting.